Hi friends, welcome back. Myself Chef Pankaj from Hotel Imagica Khopoli. I'm working here as a sous chef. Today I'm going to show you a egg preparation which is called as egg square lava. This is the innovative egg preparation which we have innovated here itself. We will be using our whole wheat bread. That if you don't have the whole wheat bread, you can use the white bread also. Let's start it. So I will take just two breads. Cutter is there. I will just cut it on the center of the breads. Just press it and make a hole in the center of the bread. Now let's heat the pan. We'll take some butter. Just put on the pan. Then you can just put it, toast it lightly. Now I have the broken egg. This is the whole egg which I'll be putting in the pan like a sunny side up. So the other bread also I'm using the same with the sunny side up. See, it's like a basically, you can see there, basically looking like a volcanic eruption, like lava we call. So I'll put little bit of more egg batter. This is the egg batter. I'll put on it. So that the outer side of the bread gets covered. Now cook it, it's like basically a sunny side up right now. Now I'll just fold it on one side. So now this is basically you can see like an omelette I'm making. I will just turn it over so that the other side also gets cooked. I will use little bit of more of the batter so that it gets fully covered. Now you can see that this one is getting ready, and we'll give the shape of a box to this. Now we'll give the shape of like a square basically in this, like a box. So now I think this is almost done. Now we'll put in a plate. This one is ready. We'll just put in a plate. So now we'll do the final plating for the egg square lava. So we'll do the plating for the same, and we have the tossed cherry tomato, which is the basic accompaniment for the egg preparation. Then we have the deep fried hash brown that we'll be using on side. So now we'll just cut the egg square lava. As the name suggests, lava. So there should be some volcanic eruption in the dish. So it goes like this. So you can see there is like the yolk is still melting. So that is the main concept behind this recipe. So now this you can enjoy in winters, and a very Merry Christmas to you all. So our dish egg square lava is ready. You can enjoy with your family and friends. Thank you so much.